now in Forsyth County. Happening now, a fallen tree in Winston-Salem is blocking part of Buena Vista Road. You're taking a look at video now showing you that scene. Police tell us this is happening west of Rinaldo Road to North Hawthorne Road. Traffic is being diverted in this area. We're told the tree knocked down power lines and traffic lights. Right now, around 740 Duke Energy customers in that area are without power.